am going to see, I have written to the Prime Minister today,
a letter,
and I have forwarded the application we have given to the Governor, our memorandum, jide vich assi kiha si ki under Article 356 of the Constitution, as opined by the Supreme Court, Justice Bumai's judgment, that when there is a breakdown on the constitutional machinery, it's a fit case for putting the state into either president's rule or election. But what we have asked for is dissolution of the assembly and elections.
Dissolution of the assembly.
Dissolution and the assembly elections.
And election.
Because law and order is broken down, corruption is rampant, ministers are all involved. You see the economy of the state, this halat which hai. There is nothing positive happening in Punjab. This